Hey guys, it's Andrea here. Welcome back to Comb Your Dog. In today's video, I thought it might be cool to talk about the top popular dog breeds that no longer exist. The Molossus. The Molossus was an ancient breed of dog favored by the Greek tribe and kingdom of the Molossians, which is where it gets its name. These dogs were bred for their great size and ferocity, which made them ideal working dogs in the realm of hunting, fighting, and herding. Molossus were exceptionally large dogs, and they were written about by some of antiquity's greatest poets and scholars. Some say the Alexander the Great bought the dogs back from Asia, while others believe they were initially bred by the Romans, who used them as guard dogs for the Roman army. None of these stories have ever been confirmed, but they speak to the awe and majesty of the Molossus. Crossbreeding may have bred them out of existence, however, this breed is the ancestor of numerous modern breeds, including the American Bulldog, Rottweilers, Great Danes, Mastiff-type dogs, and many more. The Argentine Polar Dog. The dogs were bred by the Argentine army in the 1950s as sled dogs for its bases in Antarctica. These dogs were powerful and skillful dogs derived from crossbreeding the Siberian Husky, Greenland Dog, Alaskan Malamute, and a Manchurian Spitz. They were fairly large, reaching around 132 pounds for males. Their triple coat made them considerably well adapted to the polar temperatures. Unfortunately, they were extinct by 1994 in accordance with the Protocol on Environment Protection to the Antarctic Treaty. Every Argentine polar dog was removed from the continent. This was done due to the threat they were believed to pose to the native wildlife. After they were removed, they died out as they lost the ability to fight off common canine diseases due to their isolation in Antarctica. Turnspit dog. The Turnspit dog is something else entirely, and it was bred for one purpose and one purpose only: to help out in the kitchen. These dogs were first described in the 16th century and have been called kitchen dogs and cooking dogs. Their specific purpose in the kitchen was to turn and run on a wheel. This would turn a spit, hence the name, and cook meat. It wasn't uncommon for a kitchen to employ two Turnspit dogs, which would work in shifts. The breed was well adapted to its role, and they remained in the employ of English cottages for centuries. Unfortunately, the Turnspit dog became the victim of automation, or the 19th century kitchen equivalent. Their presence eventually became a stigma of poverty, and they weren't desirable anymore. Without their specifically bred need, Turnspit dogs went extinct around the turn of 20th century. Without their specifically bred need, Turnspit dogs went extinct around the turn of 20th century. The Blue Poll Terrier. The Blue Poll Terrier was a Scottish breed with a violent history. The dogs were bred primarily for fighting, though their exact origin remains something of a mystery. What is known is that they were introduced sometime in the late 18th century and are likely to result of a crossing an Irish Blue Terrier and a White Bull Terrier, which is also extinct. The Blue Poll Terrier had a dark blue color and a smooth coat, making their appearance similar to the Greyhounds. They had a large head with a flat forehead with small ears that were usually cropped. The breed was incredibly popular in Scotland throughout much of the 19th century. They were prized for their strength and courage, which made them perfect candidates for dogfighting. The Blue Poll Terrier was aggressive when fighting. The breed became extinct by the early 20th century, mainly due to the criminalization of dogfighting in Scotland. If you can think of any other extinct dog breeds, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing by clicking on the button in the middle of your screen. That's it for me today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.